progression that we're going to do. We're going to do a stability ball rollout. So we've just got a ball here in front of Mark. He's going to start to extend forward at the hips. Once his hips are straight, he's going to keep rolling forward, keeping the abs tight. Arms go completely overhead and pulling back. And he's back to the start position. And then we're going to go back out to full extension. Again, extending the hips.